Right, so now on to the Pink Desert. This was actually quite fun because you sort of slide around on sort of flying creatures. Don't even know what they're called. Oh no, it's not. Sorry. Yeah, it is. No. Yeah, no. No, it's not this. Well, you do fly around on one or two of them, but it's quite a longer one. I think it's the one after that I was thinking about then. So I've got my levels slightly a little bit mixed up there. Basically, you release. They have got a name. I can't think what it is. And you can sort of get to fly on them. I think if you land on them, you could probably fly them better. But I think you need to bring them to you and then jump. Like, I've not worked out how to do it accurately yet, because obviously I do get them sort of where they're all looking at me, and I think I need to click jump for them, you know, to be actually get onto them. I also did notice here something I didn't notice before, over on the left hand side sort of mountain. Yeah, like here I've sort of gathered them all around me and I need to jump on them there, but it didn't really work. I did notice over to my left there were a mountain though. I've never noticed that before. So sort of where it wasn't a mountain, it was like a tower, I could see it, but obviously I've never, you know, look, I've done this once for it before, and didn't complete when I was going through it before. I just got a little bit of the way and I thought I'd just restart it, because my content and where I'd save stuff wasn't too good. But obviously there was this tower, so I figured, you know, get over to it. At the top of the tower there is a one of the glyphs, so I'm trying to work obviously how to get on these, and again they'll sort of follow me about, but I think I'm, like I say, you know, I'm going to click jump and it'll get me on them. I'm just not obviously too overly familiar with the game and its contents as of yet, which is obviously why I messed it up. And then obviously I'm flying off to continue back to the main part. There's another glyph which appears onto a tower, it like gets shut out, and then you just need to sort of use the cards to jump up just here, and you can get up there. The tower at the end, if you save your jump, which I just wasted there, you can get through this tower at the end here a lot quicker than what I did. Obviously I messed it up a little bit, which is why it took me so long to sort of get through and do it, because otherwise you can, where that bridge is there, and you do see me go up to it, you can actually just go on the bridge and then just jump across, and that just sort of takes you about halfway to where you need to be, because you need to be on that platform there. Obviously I had no jump left to be able to use, and nothing was there for me to be able to get a jump off either, so I was struggling with that, and obviously I was just trying to work out where else I can go. Me and this guy trying to help each other out, and then I managed to fly up, because I think my jump's longer than his, because I found my glyphs obviously, and then I ended up dropping around the corner here. Thankfully he dropped down as well, so it wasn't too bad for me. But obviously I did manage to get back across, jump across here, and then fly up and sort of continue on and forwards, which was luckily enough for me, I guess. Obviously managed to sort of work out, I think I've worked out by this point you need to jump, I'm not too sure, I might mess it up a little bit later on again, but that does sort of complete the Pink Desert level. So do please enjoy, like, comment, subscribe, I appreciate your feedback, and thank you for watching. The next level is quite fun, so obviously if you're not overly taken by the game, do the next level, it's quite it is quite fun. I'm not sure if you, I think you might get a trophy if I find a desert flower, I think it's in this area, but I'm not too sure, so don't take my word for it. But again, thank you very much for watching.